You might be wondering if pesticides used around you or that you use are safe and effective. That's where a process called registration comes in. In California, there are two registration steps before a pesticide can be sold or used. To ensure that the product is safe, there's also a third step. It's an important process called continuous evaluation. Step 1. The pesticide must be approved by the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency, or EPA, for use anywhere in the U.S. The EPA evaluates every pesticide product to ensure it won't harm human health or the environment. Approved products available for sale are labeled with instructions for safe use. Step 2. In California, the Department of Pesticide Regulation, or DPR, also evaluates pesticide products to ensure the instructions and precautions printed on the label protect human health and the environment, with a focus on California-specific uses. DPR can reject a product or approve it with more restrictive conditions than the EPA. The third step. DPR also monitors pesticides in the air, surface water, and groundwater, and evaluates human health studies and outside research. If this monitoring called continuous evaluation identifies any problem, DPR can place additional restrictions on a product or even cancel its registration, meaning it can no longer be used in California. By going through these three steps, federal registration, state registration, and continuous evaluation, pesticides can be used safely, and Californians are protected from potential risks.